Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. That was really high pitch. So today we are back at it with another episode of the Black Widow Challenge. So last time we took some time and we redecorated our house. We had quite a bit of money from kind Jeffrey, our last husband. We were kind of living in a bit of a grungy house, so it was a nice opportunity to kind of redecorate, renovate a little bit, and make things a bit nicer and prettier, have a nice vibe going on. So back into it tonight with try and find another husband and hopefully another rich one. That would be great. I'd love to redecorate the house even further, maybe add another level, but we do need money for that. And I don't actually remember how much I left us with. I hope it's enough to pay our bills. Kind of forgot about that. But anyways, let's get on into it. All right, we are back in the Becca household in our beautiful new home. Meanwhile, my dog's just down here trying to catch a bit of fun as well. So we are, what are our vitals like? Oh wow, we're really tired. Okay, I will let her sleep. Grim, it would be really cool if you could, like, leave so we could sleep. He read our mind. Okay, she is fully rested. Now we'll just work on her bladder, hygiene, and hunger in no particular order. Oh, I love our house so much. It's so pretty. Such an upgrade. Ooh, she's smelly. She's got that green wafting stuff coming out of her body. All right, let's get you some lunch. Maybe a garden salad. Don't eat that off garden salad. Where did you even find that? Was that in your inventory? You were so close to finishing a new fresh garden salad. Honestly, Sims, you can't trust them sometimes. Where are you going? Where are you actually? Oh, that's right. She was eating a garden salad as Jeffrey died in our little pool dungeon. Why do they always wash things in the bathroom sink? Smell that garden salad. Again with your inventory. No. No, 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 no. It's spoiled. Can't be that lazy. Okay, now eat your damn salad. All right, let's have you give yourself a couple of pep talks. Then we can go out and you'll be happy and want to pick up guys. August. How long do we actually have? 2 days. What about now? 13 hours. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Couple more pep talks. It's going to be so late by the time we go out. Hopefully there'll be still people out. Okay. We are ready to go out. Let's go to Orchid A Go Go, an up and coming hotspot. Okay, who do we have here? Celebrity. We can attempt an introduction. Oh, she's sad again. She's in a flirty mood now, so that's good. Oh, this dude is tense. Don't know how well this is gonna go. Oh, wow, he's so mad. Okay, that did not go well. There is really no one here. Oh, there's Thorn again. Maybe we should go somewhere that's not in Del Sol Valley. Yeah, let's go somewhere where there aren't celebrities because that will probably give us a better chance. Let's go to Willow Creek, the Blue Velvet. What a cringy name for a club. All right. After 11 p.m. and there's no one in this club. It's a Friday night. Where is everybody? Oh, hang on. Here we go. Here's some people now. Who's this dude? He's got some interesting hair. Why don't we do a flirty introduction? Ooh, I think he's digging that. We'll add a bit of a flirt. Oh. Why didn't that go well? I have no idea why. Okay, we'll do some friendly interactions. Ooh, he's a dog lover. That's a good trait. Let's ask about his career. He's unemployed. Guessing that means he won't have a lot of money. That's okay. We'll just see. You never know. He could surprise us. It's so crowded in here right now. You know, why don't we get away from this big crowd? We'll have them chat over here. Can you go away, lady? We just want to talk to this guy. Is he flirting with her? Excuse me, buddy. Oh, you. Go away. We don't care about you either. Oh, she's so romantic. Okay, well, he seems to be vibing off her. First kiss. Ooh. Okay, that went well. Asked to be boyfriend. Okay, this is going pretty well. Nice, he's now our boyfriend. What is his name? Darren. Darren and Bailey. Why don't we stargaze and build that friendship up? And then hopefully we can ask him to move in with us. Us to join household. Perfect. Let's hope he says yes. Nice. Okay. Fingers crossed he has a lot of money. Okay. 20 grand. That is pretty good. Nice. All right. Let's go home because she is in dire need of some needs. Look at her. She's so happy. But she also really needs to pee. Oh, there's Victor. We were going to go for him last time, weren't we? I totally forgot about him. I can't believe we were at the club until 6 a.m. That is dedication. All right, why don't you fix yourself up? Darren, you're a bit hungry. Yes, you may have some eggs and toast. Why don't you have a chat while you're eating breakfast together? He's a geek. Okay. Maybe that explains the interesting hairdo then. Oh, where did he go? He just disappeared then. Oh, isn't that cute? I think he really likes her. All right. Why don't you go to sleep? No, don't sleep on the couch. Sleep in your bed. And Darren is just going to bust a couple of moves while you're sleeping. All right. She is well rested now. Darren's having a nap. So as part of the rules, we need to do one of those two activities before we can kill our spouse. So one of them is spend a weekend at Granite Falls. And I have a great idea. We can do the wedding there as well. Kill two birds with one stone kind of thing. Let's do that. Go on vacation. Okay, which one should we stay in? This one would be cute. Let's, yes, we want to propose, but maybe we'll find somewhere cute before we actually do it. Where should we go to do that? Oh, this cute little area by the river would be nice. Wow, it's so nice here. Profess undying love. Like, you haven't done that before. Okay, he's walking away. We were just about to propose. Come here. Let us propose to you. How could he say no? Now let's just work on that friendship. Maybe we could play this game together. That's pretty fun and a good bonding experience. Oh, she missed. Also, she's wearing heels on an outdoor location. Maybe we should change her outfit. That's a bit more casual. Yeah. Is this helping us bond at all? I actually really like these guys together. It'll be sad to kill him off. There are so many people here. Maybe we should make some friends while we're here. Because she doesn't really know many people. This girl's got a headset in and everything. Yes, hello you. Making all kinds of friends. Okay, what's our husband-to-be doing? Come on, wake up. You can't be that tired. We've got bonding to do. Maybe they should cook dinner together. That would be cute. Why don't you grill some? Hot dogs would be yummy. You can pull up a pew. And why don't you have a chat to your fiancé? Oh, they became good friends. Oh, and he's lazy. I actually didn't guess that. Oh, look at those hot dogs. Yum. Oh, where'd they go? Yum, yum, yum. Can't we use the cooler for the hot dogs? Are they only for drinks? All right, we'll put them in the fridge. How are these guys bonding? Ah, become best friends. That wasn't too hard. Definitely easier than Jeffrey. Oh my gosh, Jeffrey was a nightmare. He did not like us at all. Nice. All right. You guys can look after yourselves and then go to bed. Oh, Bailey and Jeffrey are no longer best friends. Wow, he's really tired. You can go to bed, buddy. It's the next morning and looks like we're having hot dogs for breakfast. Not only a dinner or lunch food, apparently. Vacation's almost over. I think it was a pretty successful trip. What do you say? Okay, why don't you clean this up because it's starting to smell. Does this place have an outdoor shower? Because that would be amazing. No, it doesn't. That's fine. Let's go to bath. Let's have a bath with soaks. Let's do rose petals. That would be so nice. Wow, how relaxing would that be? What are you doing, Darren? What are you cooking? Veggie burgers. Okay, that's fair enough. Oh my gosh, did he pee his pants? How? Why? Must have missed that one. You know, I'm not really feeling this clothing vibe for the vacation. Why don't we add another outfit to her collection that's a little bit more laid back? Maybe like a cute blouse. Yeah, something like this. Ooh, I love that turquoise on her. Stunning. And maybe some shorts or a cute skirt. Kind of goes together, but I'm not really vibing it, to be honest. Those shorts are so cute. Yeah, let's go with the dark and maybe give her, we could pair some sneakers. Yes, 100%. We could totally give her a cute updo as well. Maybe something like that, or, ooh, I love that. Such a chill vibe. We might get rid of this jewelry though. A little bit extra for what we're trying to do. Some cute studs that you really can't even see. Yes, we love this look. Style queen. All right, let's change into this cute little outfit that we just made you. And I think it's time to have our wedding. What do you say? We could find somewhere that's a little less populated, maybe. All right, let's get married. Oh, what? We can't get married while on vacation? That's annoying. All right, let's go home and get married then. All right, we're back. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought that was our husband to be. It's not. All right, yes, you can go to the bathroom, but then it's marriage time, okay? Why don't we get married in the front yard where we don't have any gravestones? Oh, I really am gonna miss these guys being together. Bailey's exchanging her vows. Hubba hubba. Okay, these guys are married. So now we just have to do one more activity before we can kill him. Why don't we have a party? So the rules say we have to have one gold party. So why don't we have a costume party? That could be fun. Let's do that. At least we know some more people now. Okay, let's do it. Oh wow, look at their costumes. He is a geek. She's a maid, obviously. What's this? Make buffalo wing tea. Okay, I've never heard of that before. Oh, we don't even have a bar. Why is Grimm here? Oh, someone dressed as Grimm. We don't have a bar, so I might just buy one. Right here. And we'll have her make a buffalo wing tea. These people are getting down to that boogie. What is this person's a robot? That's amazing. Hello, who are you? Oh, you're the person we met on our trip. And you're also dressed as a maid? Original. Talk about costumes with guests, okay? Compliment costume. All right, let's make a taco casserole. Speaking of, has anyone actually had a taco casserole? I didn't even know this was a thing. I mean, I love tacos, so I'd be really keen to try it. I can't imagine what it would be like. We do a chocolate cake. Okay, we made a cake. It looks great. Let's compliment everyone on their costume. Oh, we're running out of time and we still need to get gold. Yes, we did it just in time. Yay, gold medal. All right, now everyone get out of my house. Got some very important business to attend to. All right, so what's this guy's skills? Okay, he's got low cooking and doesn't have a handy handiness, so we could possibly zap him. Let's see if we can get him to start a fire. Hopefully his cooking skill is terrible. And he burns the house down. Nope, that didn't work. Well, we do have a pretty good stove, so that's probably an issue. Is she really out there crying? Why are you mourning? Oh, hi Marcus. He's really tired. Why don't we just make him work out forever until he dies of exhaustion? Go, jog to your death. All right, I'll let you go to the bathroom, but there's no way you are going to sleep. And he can, he's too uncomfortable. No, you can't go to sleep. We need to kill you. Marcus, why are you using our bathroom? You're a ghost. So don't pass out. I want you to die of exhaustion. Marcus, stop breaking our stuff! You know what? What if we try and start a fire with this fireplace? We'll just leave it on for a while. Oh, it's the morning. Yes, he's still alive. Don't you go to the bathroom if you're busting? Oh, because Marcus broke the toilet. We don't see Jeffrey coming around here and being a menace. Oh my gosh, he was just on the toilet. Now our shower is broken. I'm just going to replace it. This fire is sure taking a long time to start. She is not having a lot of fun. I may as well woohoo, get her some fun up and wait for this fire to start, if it ever is going to. That definitely helped the fun bar. Alright, I'm gonna try and put in a cheap oven and have him cook something else and see if that will work. Medium cooker used. Yes, this will do. What if we cook a grand meal? Is that complicated? Let's give it a shot. Okay, now he's cooking level 2, so I hope that doesn't mess with our plans too much. Are you kidding? He just reached level 3? Well, that didn't work. Let's add a couple more electrical appliances to the house and hope they break down. So when they need fixing, old mate can zap himself. And maybe we'll put some more stuff around this area to make it a bit more combustible. That should do nicely. Okay, well, he's gone to bed. Still just waiting for this fire to start. You know what? In the meantime, let's have him swim laps in this pool and see if that'll wear him out. And we will just casually add that fence back in. Okay, he's doing pretty low in his energies. He's going to pass out in 2 hours, so why don't you talk to him until that time comes? What, you can't talk to him over the wall? Well, I'm just going to have to lock you in there with him. We're getting close, guys. Oh, it's happening. He's drowning. New death, guys. Oh, hi, Jeffrey. Oh, look, he's shivering because he died. Oh, no. Put some clothes on. Jeffrey, why are you crying? You didn't even know him. He was your replacement. Is Grim coming? There he is. He's just waiting outside. Well, we did it, guys. Husband number 3. All right, let's put his gravestone out. Rest in peace, Darren. All right, guys, I'm going to leave that one there. Thank you so much for watching. I would say that tonight was very successful. I think getting to know Darren was a lot easier than getting to know Jeffrey, for sure. And also killing Darren was, although challenging, it was nowhere near as hard as trying to kill Jeffrey. So all in all, it was a success. I mean, we even managed to get 20 grand from Darren. I was not expecting that much, to be honest, but I was pleasantly surprised. So I'm excited to see what the next episode holds, and maybe the episode after that we could move house. Thanks again for watching the video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!